New at 10 tonight, San Francisco police are shifting strategies at the Chinatown district as they try to respond to an increase in crimes against Asians. Officers on foot patrols there are focused on relationships and protecting residents and merchants. KTV's Amber Lee is here now with the strategic approach to improving safety there. Amber.
Heather, police tell me a key to protecting San Francisco Chinatown is to have bilingual officers who have ties to this community. The Chinatown Footbeat Unit for San Francisco Police greets merchants by name.
Oh, they're more Georgia, am I?
No.
Officers who speak Chinese build relationships with shop owners who speak limited English to build trust.
Bilingual, then they know they can say something, and the police officer, they can help them out.
Police say Chinatown merchants have been reluctant to report crimes, but that is changing, especially important now with hate crimes targeting Asians.
I know there's a comfort level when they see an officer that can speak and that communicate and that looks familiar to them.
Officers in the Footbeat unit say Chinatown is their second home, a part of their childhood, and some still have family and friends here.
Every time I see a grandma getting robbed or an old Asian uncle getting beat up on the street, that could have been my mom, that could have been my grandma, my grandpa. My mom comes here all the time to shop.
The owner of House of Dim Sum tells me she's touched by the officers going the extra mile. After a number of burglaries in the area, they provided her with a lock to secure her shop.
This was the old lock, and then this is the new lock.
The officers partnered with CCDC, a nonprofit, to buy 100 locks to give to merchants before the Derek Chauvin verdict in April as a precaution.
Very touching. Small lock, but it means everything.
After that burglary, the community really stepped up.
The walk shop was burglarized a month ago. The owner tells me she appreciates the frequency of the police foot patrols.
We just felt a sense of security, and we still feel that way because they're very visible.
The officers say community policing is essential to improving relations with the public.
People nowadays really need from the police. I think that's a very important thing and a very important role on our part that we should try to implement throughout the entire city and throughout the entire nation.
Police say the foot patrols are out 7 days a week during business hours. They say it's about reducing the fear of crime along with fighting crime. Heather?
Yeah, really nice to see the San Francisco Police Department increasing protection. Appreciate it. Amber Lee reporting live for us there in Chinatown.